Facing the fall, the Duval County Public Schools discussing the fate of releasing COVID-19 case numbers to the community. Local doctors are urging school leaders to release the data. News 4 Jax reporter Corley Peel is joining us live outside the school board building to show us what we can expect to see those, when we can expect to see those numbers, Corley.
That's still unclear right now, but Superintendent Dr. Diana Green says the district is pushing to make sure the public has access to those positive COVID-19 numbers. Last week, the district announced that they were planning to have a dashboard available online so the public can go and look up those numbers, but that was put on hold. Now, this is what Dr. Green said tonight at tonight's meeting. She says again that the district is making those efforts to make those numbers public. She says the district has developed a dashboard to provide the number of positive cases at the schools. Right now, Dr. Green says personally identifiable data is only available to health services and select administrative staff. The district made a request to the Florida Department of Health to report data on the district's website. The district is waiting for approval from the state, but Dr. Green says she anticipates they will get the approval to publish the data eventually. Another big topic tonight was about hybrid learning. There's a deadline, September 14th, if the district should continue hybrid schedules. Coming up tonight, 11, what the district says, where the schools, which upper or level, lower level schools are having the most cases and what their fate for hybrid learning will be. Reporting live from Duval County Public Schools, Corley Peel, Channel 4, the local station.